now likely to lead to a major international investigation into the life of the man who